Now I'm going to do anemometer. Required materials. Now I'm showing the processor. First take the disk and keep the holes with this. Keep the holes four sides of the cup and in these holes keep the straps. Keep the straps into this like this. After that, take these four cups and keep to this two holes here and here. After keeping the holes of these small cups, you should do like this. After doing this, keep a hole of here. After keeping hole, keep the pencil into this hole. It should come up to here. After coming this, you should take a pin and pin here. The anemometer is ready. It will measure the wind speed. The use of anemometer is, it will measure the wind. Thank you.